CVS in Danbury, Connecticut. It's like even putting limits on aspirin.